the first 20 million doses of Moderna's COVID-19 vaccine. We talked about this earlier with Dr. David. Well, that's arriving in the Philippines on June 27. That's this Sunday. That assurance coming from Manila's ambassador to Washington, Jose Manuel Romualdez. Now, of that number, 13 million will go to the government. The remaining 7 million will go to the private sector. Coupled with the 40 million dose deal signed with Pfizer, Romualdez said the Philippines will have more than enough jabs for the entire population.
Definitely 27 dadating dyan. 11 o'clock ng gabi. Wow. Ang dating dyan. So hopefully the week of the 28th, tuloy-tuloy na yung Moderna. At saka yung Pfizer, marami na rin dadating sa atin dyan, mga 40 million na pinirman na ni Secretary Galvez. At yan kasama niyan sa COVAX facility. Yung sinabi ni Secretary Galvez na we will have more than enough in the next couple of months, totoo yan. We really are, this time talagang tuloy-tuloy na tayo.
Pero yun pa rin, ha? We wanted to assure.
The mayor of Iloilo City urging government to provide more COVID-19 vaccines outside the national capital region. Mayor Jerry Trena says Iloilo City has only vaccinated 40,000 individuals, or less than 10% of its population, as it struggles with a surge in COVID-19 cases. The mayor is blaming the Octa Research Group for the uneven distribution of vaccines in the country.
City has vaccinated already almost 600,000. The disparity is so huge, and LGUs outside the NCR are very much affected because of this recommendation of OCTA to allocate 90% of the vaccines only to NCR plus 8. It's about time that we should listen also to the local leaders. It's the local leaders who understand what is happening to us. It's not OCTA who understand what's happening to our constituents. We know how many people are being infected every day. Mga Filipino rin kami. Hindi kami kasama sa NCR plus 8. Pero Pilipino rin kami. Sana marinig nyo rin ang tawag namin. Marinig nyo rin ang namin iniingi. At sana matulungan rin kami. Kasi Pilipino rin kami.
Trenas also called on government to provide more medical resources, including personnel.
Ang kailangan namin na tulong. Anong tulong na kailangan namin? Kailangan namin ng medical frontliners. Kailangan namin mabayaran ng mga ospital ng PhilHealth. Kailangan namin ng mga equipments like ventilators and high flow oxygen cannula. Kailangan namin ng vaccines. Kailangan namin additional personnel. At huwag naman sana kunin. Ngayon na kailangan namin ang mga doktor at saka mga nurses sa mga ospital, huwag naman sana sabihin sa amin na wala na kaming pera.